Pakistani troops continue to violate the ceasefire along both the international border and the line of control. Pakistani Rangers opened fire once again today in the Hiranagar and Samba sectors in Jammu and Kashmir. And in the firing, one BSF Jawan has been killed. This is the fourth Jawan martyred in the last 7 days. Times Now's correspondent Pradeep Datta reports from the Samba sector.
Intensity of shelling from the Pakistan side has increased. For the last several hours, they are pounding heavy shells in Hiranagar and Samba sector. One BSF Jawan was martyred when one of the shell from the Pakistan side landed on the Khora post in Chiliari area in Samba sector. Heavy caliber weaponry is being used by the Pakistani Rangers. Firing is going on. They are firing 60mm and 80mm mortar shells. BSF troops too are retaliating. The commanders on ground have been asked to give a befitting reply to silence Pakistani guns. These shells are not only aimed at border outposts, but many of these shells are also being targeting the Indian villages along the international border. This has led to the panic among the villagers. 3,500 people so far have migrated to the safer places. The shelling is still going on. The BSF troops too are retaliating. There are reports that about 50 to 70 terrorists are right now waiting on the launch pads, looking for an opportune moment to sneak into this side of the border. As temperature today is very low, there is a foggy weather, so there is every possibility that under the garb of heavy firing, Pakistan is trying to push in terrorists. Counterinsurgency grid is being strengthened. BSF is trying their level best to ensure that all Pakistani attempts to push in terrorists are thwarted. Right now, there is information that some of the Pakistani Rangers border outposts are being occupied by the Pakistan Army, and they have increased the range of their shells. Many of their shells short while back have landed in the nearby village area. So firing right now is going on. Lot of tension on the border. BSF is on high alert. Pradeep Datta reporting with Amit Bhardwaj from Samba sector for Times Now.
And even as Pakistan continues to target villages and civilians along the border, hundreds of families have had to abandon their homes due to this heavy shelling. More than 4,000 people have fled due to Pakistani firing. Times Now's Pradeep Datta brings us this report too from Ground Zero in Samba.
Heavy firing from Pakistan's side has led hundreds of border villagers abandon their homes and flee towards a safer shelter. You can see all these women and children. They have left their homes and come over to this place. Right now, the intense shelling is going on in Samba, Hiranagar, Kathua sector. They are not even sparing the villages. They've increased the range of their shells. Many a village have come under Pakistani fire. Many of these villagers who had gone to their home, they had thought that maybe the lull has returned, there will be a peace. But once again, they are forced to leave their homes. You can see all they could carry with them is these small belongings, these small blankets. These children who had no idea that what exactly is going on, they are once again forced to abandon their homes. These young kids hardly have any understanding about Indo-Pak politics, but off and on they are suffering because of the Pakistan shelling. Right now, 3,500 families from different areas have migrated to safer places as trigger-happy Pakistani Rangers are pounding heavy shells. They are firing 60mm and 81mm mortars. There are a lot of problems. Let us talk to some of them and find out what exactly is the situation right now on the border. Aap batayenge kitni mushkil hai, kitne log bhag ke aaye hain, kya halat hai?
देखिए प्रॉब्लम आपके सामने ही, आप भी देख ही रहे हैं। आज अभी हम थोड़ी देर से पहले हमारे गांव के जितने भी लोग हैं, बैंड क्लाड है, मंगूचक है और बैंड है, फिर उसके बाद मुंगाचक कुलियाँ, ये सारे लोग अभी जहां पे आ गए हैं। छोटे छोटे बच्चे हैं, औरतें हैं, काफ़ी प्रॉब्लम हो रही है। और मैं तो ये कहूँगा कि अभी अभी एक मैसेज मिला है हमें, एक घंटे के अंदर अंदर एक बंदा हमारा शहीद हो गया जो फौजी जवान है हमारे BSF के, और दो जख्मी हैं। और हम ये चाह रहे हैं कि हमारे भारत की तरफ से फायरिंग तो चल ही रही है, मगर कुछ जोर शोर से की जाए कि ताकि आने वाले दिनों में ये दिक्कत ना आए। हम ये चाह रहे हैं, हमारी तरफ से फायरिंग हो रही है मगर कुछ कम है, इतना करारा जवाब दिया जाए कि आने वाले दिनों में ये दोबारा ऐसी दिक्कत ना हो।
Heard the sentiments of the people here. They want that the BSF troops to give a befitting reply to the Pakistani Rangers so that their guns are silenced and they have no more to suffer so that they can go back home. But the problem for these villagers continued. Last year also, it was during the Eid Eve when the Pakistani Rangers had spoiled the party and they have opened fire, inflicting heavy casualty. And this time also, it is not an accidental firing. It is an intentional firing. They are not only targeting the border outposts, but many of the villages along the international border are being targeted by the Pakistani Pakistani Rangers. This is one of the reasons that in the last few days we have seen that more than 12 people have been injured and one woman lost their lives. They are targeting women and children. This is an act of cowardice by the Pakistani Rangers. One need to ask this question to the Pakistani Defense Minister, who had maintained that they are trying to ensure peace. Is this the way to ensure peace, by making these innocent people leave their homes and hearts and just look for the safer shelter? There are a lot of problems. Many of these young children have not even taken their lunch. They have not even taken their milk. There is no eatables for them. They are not knowing what exactly they are going through. So a lot of problems. The problems for these villagers are increasing and they are suffering a lot. Pradeep Datta reporting from Sambal sector with Amit Bhardwaj for Times Now.